see some of the winds from the outer bands of Hurricane Ike, which is supposed to hit Texas sometime tomorrow morning.